Frontosa is a very handsome fish and held in highest regard by cichlid keepers. With its large size and very pronounced coloration, it immediately draws attention and dominates an aquarium display. Frontosa is a species of fish from the cichlid family, endemic to Lake Tanganyika in East Africa. It can grow up to 33 centimeters. These fish can live over 25 years. Frontosa prefers to live in big colonies along the sandy coasts of the lake. They are nocturnal feeders.